We're also going to do Invest Local, which is looking at our companies that are strong commodity makers in our community, so those economic growth developers. We're going to look at Explore Local, so those are the businesses that are offline that we have to go experience and connect with. And then Build Local, we'll be focusing on our local talent and really developing that talent and encouraging them to stay local and help continue to grow our community.